guy is called a pixie frog. Ironically, they're Africa's bullfrog, and he eats anything. Anything that comes right in front of him, he'll just pretend like he's a little rock. And then they've got two huge teeth that once they decide, like, I'm gonna eat that, good luck getting away. There's no way. So he'll eat rats, he'll eat birds, he'll eat snakes, he'll eat other frogs, he'll eat, anything that walks next to him that he could even pretend to fit in his mouth.